Just like humans, animals can have physical defects which make them look a little bit different from others, but that doesn't mean that they're any less beautiful. But when a rescue kitten lost his eye due to an infection, his owners were worried that people would be fearful of him. Then something adorable happened. Hello, wonderful people. I'm Dane Peterson from Wonderbot Animals. And here is Boy Caught Paying Sweetest Visit to His Neighbor's Misunderstood Cat. Before we begin, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos. A little boy who lived close by was spotted on the house's security cameras visiting the little one-eyed cat almost every single day, and it was clear that they had both found a friend in each other. Despite the cat's unique look, the little boy proved that we should never judge others by their appearance, and this beautiful story has captured the hearts of people all over the world. Ace the cat was rescued off the streets and was still a kitten when vets discovered that he had a pretty nasty eye infection. To allow him to heal, the vets removed the little kitten's eye, and Ace grew into a happy and healthy cat. Although he sees himself as no different from others, sadly, Ace's outward appearance isn't always greeted with kindness. He can sometimes seem scary, especially to children, Norma Makovich, Ace's owner, told the Dodo. People are often hesitant to greet him. As Ace enjoys to lounge out on the front porch, he often comes across new people every day. And while some are scared, one little boy with a big heart began to develop a very special friendship with the cat. Norma first noticed the boy's regular visits on the security camera, which she had bought specially to watch over Ace when he was on the porch. What she discovered quickly melted her heart. When looking at the footage, we noticed one particular boy tends to visit almost every single day, Norma said. It melted our hearts, not just seeing how much Ace loves this boy, but how familiar they were to each other. Sitting by the front door, as soon as Ace sees his friend, he rushes out to greet him. It's awesome, this bond they share. The video shows the boy arriving on his bicycle, and as Ace spots his friend, he quickly runs down the driveway to greet him. The boy gets off his bike, and Ace rolls over to show his tummy as his friend arrives, a clear sign that he wants to be petted. The little boy seems to be so excited to see Ace that he doesn't even take off his crash helmet or gloves, and he spends the next 4 minutes of the video petting the sweet cat. Norma was very touched by the boy's visits and promptly let him know that he was welcome round to visit Ace whenever he wanted. A friend of Ace's is a friend of ours, she said. Once we realized that they were fast friends, it made us really happy. If this story goes to prove anything, it's that we should all take a leaf out of the little boy's book and not make our judgments based on people's appearances. Ace isn't a scary guy, and it just goes to show that appearances aren't everything, Norma said. Seeing the footage of Ace and his buddy really proves that when given the chance of life and love and a family, animals with special needs and handicaps are worth it too.